Mathias, what is Silent Tools Plus from Sandvik Government?
Silent Tools Plus is our new connected turning adapter solution for long overhang turning, streaming live process data to the operator.
And why was this product brought to market?
We visited a lot of customers and asked about what the difficulties of internal turning were, and most of it bottom out in the operator being blind. They don't know what's going on inside the process. Has their insert broken? Is there vibration? Are they even in cut? And based on that, and with the technology we were developing on the time, we saw that we could really deliver a lot of information and operator security to the operator using the data.
Traditionally, it takes a long time to set a boring bar. Have you overcome that problem?
Yes, for heavy and long boring bars, getting the angle perfect is important for the process, getting the right angle for the chip breakers and so on, but it's quite difficult. What we saw, we could use the sensors in the tool to actually tell the operator what angle he's at, really simplifying the process. We see that we can tap into what's happening in the process, and we can give the operator the feedback he needs to use his competence. I mean, he's blind regularly, now he can see what's going on and he can act upon the data he has provided to take the right actions.
So if we see insert wear or failure, what happens?
Exactly, so any sort of increase of surface roughness or vibrations or even temperature issues can be seen in the software live and he can act on it instantly. So now we're going to start out with a medium rough and cut. We have 200 meters per minute surface speed. We have 1.5 millimeter radial depth of cut, and we have 0.3 in feed. And as we enter cut now, we can see the surface roughness stabilizing around the medium rough area as we would expect. The temperature is completely okay and we have no vibrations. So at this point, it's a stable cut and the operator can be happy.
So now we're going to see a finishing pass.
Yeah, we're still at 200 meters per minute surface speed. We've gone down to 0.5 millimeter radial depth of cut, and we have 0.12 in feed. And so now we can see the surface roughness is lower, obviously, as it should be. We're still at a very good temperature, and we have no vibrations. So it's still a stable process, and everything is okay. Now we're going to try to really provoke the bar and see if we can get some chatter. So we've changed the inserts to a higher nose radius, and we're also going to go ridiculously low on the feeds and see if we can build up some vibrations. So now we're machining, we're in cut, small finishing cut, high nose radius. So let us go down on the feed and see if we can provoke some chatter. And now we can see the chatter increasing. Still can't hear a lot, but now we know, the operator knows that it's a vibration in the component, and he can increase the feed again to get back to a stable process. So we increase the feed and we instantly got back to a stable process.
So this is such an exciting product. What's next?
I mean, from this amazing starting point, we are working to expand the scalability of the solution, interconnectivity with the other parts of the Core Plus offer, and also the connectivity towards machines. This is a really exciting development.